One of the reasons for pain in relationships is the fixated frameworks you have of what an ideal relationship ought to be. These ideals are provided to us by religion, stories, myths, and society at large. An ideal is always an ideal. It is not real. And when you try to impose the ideal on the actual, you see imperfection, which leads to discontent and strife. I know of a couple who were very good friends and for 8 years before they got married. On the very first day of their marriage, the relationship started falling apart. Being a Hindu husband, he expected his wife to fit into a traditional mold, but was shocked to find her using strong language on the eve of departure. There is reality on the one hand and an idealistic framework on the other. Once you are married, you become the husband and she becomes the wife. And there's always the conditioning of how the wife should behave and how the husband should conduct himself. You expect of a husband to take hold of the responsibilities of the family, to be loving and emotionally strong. The wife, on the other hand, is expected to be a caretaker, be patient, with an enormous ability to bear with pain, pious, understanding, and subservient to the husband. Once married, you relate to your spouse from this framework. A no from your partner before marriage and after marriage makes a lot of difference. That is because the framework has changed and an entirely different set of conditioning and expectation comes into play. These conditionings thereafter start ruling your life. You wear the mask of the husband and relate to the mask of your wife. The real people have withdrawn, and hence the artificiality and inner death in place of spontaneity and love.